What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Davey Dave here. I'm coming at you this morning with part two of my waffle maker review. Made some waffles.
My sister
made some waffles, but look at those. Oh, they look so good. I tried making them before, but that kind of failed. So, what I'm doing. Trying them today.
Sorry, honey.
They're good. Tastes like waffles, like normal waffles. I tried using chocolate milk to make them the other day. And didn't turn out too well. So I don't recommend that. Tastes just like, you know, a waffle they'd get at a hotel. Make your own breakfast kind of thing. Definitely recommend getting this waffle maker. $40 on Amazon, you can't beat that, it's a steal. It doesn't come with the waffle mix though, so you're gonna have to make that on your own. Alright, people. Have a good rest of your weekend. Enjoy your Memorial Day. And I'll catch you next week. And peace out.